Good afternoon. I'm Hans Borger with WLUS News. John Lombardi is scheduled to become the University of Florida's ninth president tomorrow. The 47-year-old world-renowned Latin American scholar was selected last November for the $185,000 a year post. He succeeded Marshall Kreiser in the permanent post. Lombardi most recently served as provost and vice president for academic affairs at Johns Hopkins University in Baltimore. One of the first problems facing Lombardi in Gainesville is the university's scandal-plagued athletic department. A plan to use cameras and electronic signs along 11 of I-4's most congested stretches is intended to make the highway safer and less prone to huge tie-ups. George Gilhooley of the Department of Transportation Central Florida District says up to $2 million will be spent next year on the project. Cameras will monitor traffic and the signs will warn motorists of jams or accidents ahead. If democracy is successful in Nicaragua, an immigration official says the U.S. may grant asylum to fewer Nicaraguans seeking to live here, but there's little chance exiles already here would be required to return. There are an estimated 80 to 90,000 Nicaraguan refugees in the U.S., many of them in Miami and other parts of our state. Striking Eastern Airlines workers gathered this afternoon for a rally to mark the one-year anniversary of the labor dispute. Machinists have been planning the event for weeks at union headquarters across from Miami International Airport. And finally, one winning lotto ticket was sold in Daytona Beach for the estimated $6 million jackpot. And that means that this week's next drawing is also estimated at $6 million. WLUS weather for tonight, fair and a little bit cooler with an overnight low of 42. Tomorrow, a nice day on tap, partly cloudy with a high of 70. At 5:05, the temperature here in Gainesville, 68 degrees. Good afternoon, my friend, and welcome in. And more of your favorite music is right here on AM 98 WLUS. Here's Lucy.
But you gotta beat the drum, Janie. You gotta tell them, here we come, pow, pow. You gotta say, stand up and listen. You gotta say, it's us, we're here.
You gotta say, hey, look me over, lend me an ear. Fresh out of clover, Borgie's up to here. But don't pass the plate, folks, don't pass the cup. I figure whenever you're down and out, the only way is up, and I'll be up. I like a rosebud, I on the vine. Don't thumb your nose, but take a tip of mine. A little bit short of the elbow room, but let me get me some. And look out, world, here I come. Tell him a story.
Sing him a song, she says, and sing him a song we do.
We're hitting the road,
loud as a chanticleer, and jittery as a hen.
The road to glory.
Ready to whoops, my dear, but here we go again.
Yeah!
Hey, look me over, let me hear. Look me here. To Lisa Hill. Or in a pinch, we'll take an
inch.
We'll take an inch.
The way is up
and make it pay.
Like a rose.
So what do you say? We give the wild gun,
you know.
Life away, hey, hey.
A little bit short of the elbow room, but let me get a sum.
If all that it takes is a little hot air to fill the vacuum, then we'll be up.
Man, he has a good time just making folks happy. This musical man is a one-man band. Folks have to love him for making them glad. He don't play melodies, just plays blue harmonies, just like nobody ever has. He just plays chords that make you feel grand.
That make you feel grand.
They call him Sam.
course.
Remind you of heaven.
Remind you of heaven.
And burial course.
Yes, according to Dixieland.
In the evening, by the moonlight, when the sun is down, how those lovers, lovey lovers, love to hang around. He plays those chords.
He plays those chords.
Like nobody can.
Like nobody can.
They call him Sam.
Sam the old accordion man.
Day on WLUS with a song from the motion picture Love Me or Leave Me with her co-star Jimmy Cagney. If you've ever had a chance to see that movie, it's a very memorable one about the career of Ruth Etting.
The time has come to stand up and be counted. The U.S. Census figures have more influence than you know, helping to allocate federal, state, and local funds for schools, roads, hospitals, and more, creating jobs and increased services in your neighborhood. It's important because it's for you. A count is being taken now, so when the census comes knocking at your door, answer it and stand up and be counted. A message from the U.S. Department of the Census and the Ad Council.
It's a weekend like this that makes you glad to be living in Florida. WLUS weather for tonight, fair and cold with an overnight low of 42. Tomorrow, another day just like today, high of 70 expected with partly cloudy skies. Monday night, mostly fair with an overnight low of 42. And the outlook for Tuesday, partly cloudy, a little bit warmer with an expected high of 73. At 10 minutes after 5 o'clock, the temperature here in Gainesville, 68 degrees. And let's continue now with Ray Anthony on AM 98 WLUS, putting us in the mood.
awfully low. When the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. And the way you look tonight.
Oh, but you're lovely, with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you just the way you look tonight.
With each word your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart.
And that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart.
Sweetheart, never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you and the way you look tonight.
Oh, but you're lovely, with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you just the way you look tonight.
And Dixie Lee Crosby on AM 98 WLUS. It's 15 minutes after 5 o'clock and time now for That American Woman, brought to you by Career Woman Fashions.
That American Woman, Elizabeth Seton, a mother who founded a convent. Her story in a moment.
If you're looking to build your wardrobe but you don't know where to start, let us help you, let us do our part.
If you're a career woman, you understand the importance of dressing well. They say the clothes make the man. Well, we girls know it takes much more to make a woman. If you want to appear like the success that you are, visit Career Woman Fashions for the classic style you love and the very personal attention you deserve. Right now at Career Woman Fashions, ladies, you will find the finest selections of suits, dresses, blouses, scarves, jewelry, and hosiery. Everything you need to complete your wardrobe on sale at 30, 50, and 75% off. Career Woman Fashions in Newberry Crossing at I-75 and Newberry Road. Now, ladies, get shopping. I can't think of one reason not to.
You can dress in style with style. Our prices suit you perfectly.
Elizabeth was born to wealth in New York society. As early as 1797, she performed works of charity for widows and orphans. But then, shortly after 1800, positions were reversed. Elizabeth Bailey Seton was a widowed mother, disinherited for her conversion to Catholicism. She began her life's work in 1809 in a farmhouse in Emmitsburg, Maryland. With five nuns, she founded the first American sisterhood, the Sisters of Charity. They had four small rooms in a drafty little house. Mother Elizabeth and her sisters taught the daughters of the poor and the wealthy alike. Today, from five mother houses, the Sisters of Charity continue her work in women's education all over the eastern United States. A distinguished American, Elizabeth Bailey Seton.
And we hope you enjoyed that little vignette. March is National Women's History Month, and WLUS is featuring profiles of 90 influential women. Be listening at 8:15 every morning, 12:15, or 5:15 every afternoon for That American Woman, exclusively on WLUS, brought to you this time by your friends at Career Woman Fashions. Now let's continue with more of the music you remember and Sam's song.
tune. You'll love to croon. They call it Sam's song. Catchy as can be, the melody. They call it Sam's song. Nothing on your mind, and then you find you're humming Sam's song.
Why, it makes you grin, gets under your skin,
as only a song can do. People that you meet out on the street are whistling Sam's song. Everyone you see will soon agree that it's a grand song. So forget your troubles and wear a smile. They call it Sam's song. You grin, gets under your skin, as only a song can do. People that you meet out on the street are whistling Sam's song. Everyone you see will soon agree that it's a grand song. So forget your troubles and wear a smile.
Joe Finger's Car on AM 98, 21 minutes after 5 o'clock. Coming up at 5:30, we'll be checking in with AP Network Sports. And of course, we all are aware, too much aware, of the sports problems at the University of Florida. Well, University of Maryland might be facing some NCAA sanctions. We'll find out more about that at 5:30 on AP Network Sports. Your parade of hits, the music you remember, it's right here on WLUS, and here are the Four Lads.
I don't want my arms around you, no, not much. The stars don't need the sky. I won't love you longer than the day I die. You don't please me when you squeeze me, no, not much. Thrill me when you hold.
I was at a dance when he caught my eye, standing all alone, looking sad and shy. We began to dance, swaying to and fro, and soon I knew I'd never let him go. Blame it on the bossa nova with its magic spell. Blame it on the bossa nova that he did so well. Oh, it all began with just one little dance, but soon it ended up a big romance. Blame it on the bossa nova, the dance of love.
Now was it the moon?
No, no, the bossa.
the smooth voice of Jim Reeves on WLUS. Before that, we heard from Mrs. Steve Lawrence, better known as Edie Gourmet. Coming up after the sports report, we'll be hearing from K-Star, Tennessee Yearney, Perry Como, and Crystal Gale, just to name a few. So please don't go away. It's 5:30.
980 AM, WLUS, Gainesville.
AP Network Sports, I'm Mike Rossia. The University of Maryland has called a news conference for 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time tomorrow morning amid reports of NCAA sanctions for the Terrapins basketball program. The Baltimore Sun quotes unnamed sources as saying Maryland's barred from NCAA tournament play this season and next, along with a television blackout for next season for infractions committed under former coach Bob Wade. On the top 25 college basketball scoreboard, North Carolina has upset fifth-ranked Duke at Durham, 89-7. 75, the final score there. The Blue Devil loss gives Clemson the ACC regular season title. 10th-ranked Syracuse went to overtime at home against number 7 Georgetown. The Orangemen pulled out an 89-87 victory in that game. Georgetown coach John Thompson was ejected for getting 3 technical fouls in the first half. Number 9 Purdue has beaten 8th-ranked Michigan 79-77. That sets up a title showdown for the Big Ten Conference crown against Michigan State next week at Purdue. Halftime, number 18 Illinois is leading Iowa 48-23. Two NBA Finals, Michael Jordan with 36 points, 6 rebounds, and 11 assists as the Bulls beat the Celtics in Boston 118-114, and it was Phoenix over Cleveland 108-96. The Suns have won 17 in a row at home. At the PGA's Doral Open, the final round is winding down. Dave Lamont has a live fourth-round update from Miami.
We've got Mark Calcavecchia 8-under for the day, 16-under for the tournament, about to finish. Paul Azinger 16-under is 3 holes away from finishing today. Greg Norman shooting a course record 62 to finish at 15-under. Under par, he may set the course record, but he may not cash the first place check. It's Calcavecchia and Azinger tied for the lead.
Dave Lamont, live from the Doral Open in Miami. At the LPGA Women's Kemper Open in Hawaii in the fourth round, Beth Daniel and Laura Davies are tied for the lead at even par. On the NASCAR circuit, the Rockingham 500 this afternoon saw Kyle Petty record his 3rd career victory. Petty the winner, Jeff Bodine finished 2nd, Ken Schrader was 3rd. Mike Garcia on the sports line.
If you like the big bands and the great singers,
blue Spanish eyes, teardrops are falling from your Spanish eyes,
then you'll love the music you remember on WLUS. My Diane,
beautiful you,
and though everything's dark all the while,
miss you so,
I can see,
help, I need you,
you Diane,
I'm in the mood for love, that's why,
you have lighted the road leading home,
highways are happy ways,
pray for me.
Cause I'm driving at 90 miles an hour.
When you can
get to you, cross your fingers. fingers.
But no matter wherever I roam,
I'll always come home.
Smile for me,
pretty baby,
my Diane.
Satisfy this longing in me. I'll never be free from your smile so tender, the sweet surrender in your eyes.
How can I be free when I still remember how you could thrill me with a sigh just like a chain bound to my heart. Your love remains when we're apart. Each kiss I gave to you
made me a slave to you.
Linda, Linda, morning, noon, and night I find Linda's always on my mind. When I go to sleep, I never count sheep. I count all the charms about Linda. Lately it seems, in all of my dreams, I walk with my arms about Linda. But what good does it do me? For Linda doesn't know I exist. Can't help feeling gloomy think of all the loving I've missed. We pass on the street, my heart skips a beat. I say to myself, hello, Linda. If only she'd smile, I'd stop for a while. Then I would get to know Linda. But miracles still happen. And when my lucky star begins to shine, with one lucky break I make Linda. Someday I'll bet you I'm gonna get you. On the street, my heart skips a beat. I say to myself, hello, Linda. If only she'd smile, I'd stop for a while. Then I would get to know Linda. But miracles still happen. And when my lucky star begins to shine, with one lucky break, I make Linda. Make Linda mine.
Mr. Relaxation himself, Perry Como on WLUS. We also heard from K-Star, Tennessee Ernie Ford, and Tommy Dorsey with Jack Leonard doing the vocals. We'll review the weather forecast right after this.
One, two, three.
These days, it's not just America's students who are learning to count. It's also America's parents. Because when you add up what it costs to send a child to college, you realize you're going to need help.
501.
U.S. savings bonds are just the help you need. Start buying them when your children are young, and when they're grown, you'll have enough to help pay for college. And that's something you can count on.
45,200.
Find out more about the great American investment. Call 1-800-U.S.-BONDS.
Well, it was a beautiful, beautiful Sunday today. I got a chance to play golf and thoroughly enjoyed myself. Hope you had a super weekend as well. Taking a look at the forecast for tonight, it'll cool off a bit with a low of 42 degrees expected. Tomorrow, partly cloudy with a high of 70. No mention of rain. Tomorrow night, mostly fair with a low of 42. And taking a look ahead to Tuesday, partly cloudy, a little bit warmer with a projected high of 73. Right now, it's 17 minutes before 6 o'clock, and the temperature here in Gainesville, 67 degrees. The music that bonds us together is the music you remember, and it's right here on WLUS. We thank you for listening. Let me turn on the bubble machine here.
sea drown. You're bringing me down. You stood and you watched that. My baby left town. You could have done something, but you didn't try. You didn't do nothing. Winchester Cathedral, you're bringing me down. You stood and you watched as my baby left town.
Don't know what's come over you. You found someone, and don't it make my brown eyes blue? I'll be back when you're gone. I'll just cry all night long. Say it is all